another day for our Escrow Wow Raffle.
Yay!
Pinalam natin. Sorry, sorry. Okay, so just to give you an update sa mga entries nyo for our raffle, we have Matt with 3, JP with 5, Lex with 1, Gab with 7, Prince with 19, Luis with 14, Cadet with 9, BB with 6, Terry with 9, Ron with 9, Kana with 9, Diane with 7, Joe with 6, RJ with 16, Eme, charay. Mamang with 10,
RJ 16,
Tom with 1, Will with 2, and Chap with 4. So, before natin, malaman ko sino ang mga papalarin. We're actually happy. We have 8 prizes to give away today. Pero bago yon, gusto ko munang i-celebrate din natin our achievements for C1. So, just give you like a quick review on our wins for C1. Hindi nyo pa pinasa yung kwento ko. So, our last cycles, ticket handle time improved by 2.35%, increasing from 93.4 to 95.6%.
Good job, guys.
Good job. Tickets resolved within 2 replies improved by 4.67%, improving from 87.8 to 91%. Chat handle time within 15 minutes, although I know that it's very challenging for you guys, especially yung sa na-identify nating issue with chat handle time. But still, there was a 0.83% improvement for chat handle time, improving from 74.7 to 75.4%. And chat CSAT from 4.67 to 4.73. On to our SS counterparts naman, concierge completion rate improved by 18%, improving from 80% to 94.4%.
Okay.
And aside from that, meron also tayong mga projects na inihahanda para sa inyo. So from last cycle, na tapos na yung pag-design ng upsell program for CX and professor provision scheme. So we'll just have that So for C2, we will still continue to focus on our objectives. We'll still continue to focus on ensuring that the core metrics are met for CX. We optimize our support operations and empower for CX to assist in generating revenue. So ano ba yung mga gagawin natin in order for us to do that? So our KRs with majority consist of action items. Will be in continuation ng mga initiatives na inumpisahan natin from last year and yung mga best practices na ginagawa nyo. Kasi obviously it's working. So we will continue with those. We will also be successfully rolling out the CX upsell program and develop naman yung SSLs program. And I will continue to push para baka transfer na tayo sa desk para magpa-push na yung desk program. So yun yung mga few of the plans of OKRs. I'm sure that your deal will be able to discuss with you many OKRs. All of those OKRs are also aligned with our overall OKRs. Okay, so let's give a warm applause for everyone's great job for last time. Great job, guys. Also, ito na tayo sa main event ng ating Escrow Wow. We have 2 guests, special guests. We have Miss Ayen and Miss Chu. Sila na muna natin papudutin. Una niyo mapapadalo na ay 10 litro ng tubig. Ready na ba?
Kinasaan ng dispenser.
Expect me. Yung 10 litrong tubig pa rin siya.
Nude as ka.
Papalit
ko na 1 litrong tubig.
Dito ha. 1, 2, 3.
One more? Two.
Ayan, oo. Tilted ha. 1, 2, 3.
Parang feeling namin ang habang
tingin. Congratulations! Ano si Dune? Surprise!
Video to. Wait lang.
Hi, Johnny.
Yan. 1, 2. One more. 1, 2. Yeah.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
I like
your
hats.
Congrats.
Okay. Next. So proud of paper.
One more. 1, 2.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Ang dami na paper bag.
No, kung nakita ng paper bag sa wala. Ang kailangan
is to... May nilisaluhan siya. Ito na lang inalagay. Paper
bag. Ano ba tayo
ng bumi? Ano ba tayo ng bumi? Ano ba
tayo ng bumi? Ano ba tayo ng bumi? Ano ba tayo ng
Okay, 1, 2. 1, 2. One more. 1, 2. Okay.
Congrats!
I swear, hindi ko din pala.
Mukhang moho, kaya naman si Auntie.
Ay,
tubig pa. Ay, tubig.
ako pag si Tong give up.
Prinsip ko na naman!
Uy! Pag-iing ko
na! Kakainin lang din ko to.
Nasa
biran, bakit ka muna? You guys need to be good.
Wait, hindi na ako sama. Ikaw na lang dyan.
Ayan. Huwag ka na kaya umalis yan, Prince.
Marami na tayo kakain.
Wala kung si Tong nanalo, Inaya.
Sumi talaga nandyan yung game.
Thank you.
Congrats! Okay, last!
So ano masasabi ng mga winners ngayon? Pan?
Ayos lang. Ganun yung mag-call kayo, Willie. Kailangan hindi mo itutupi.
May interview ba?
So Prince, kamusta ang feeling ng multiple win?
Actually, finally, nanalo na ako. Ayun na nga. Finally, nakabawi-bawi ako. Alam mo yung 28, mga ganang mga ano. Tapos ngayon lang ako nanalo. Kailangan pala 19 lang yung score.
Sorry.
Magpapasalamat pala ako sa mga sponsor ko kay Dr. Jose Rizal para sa kalayaan at sa freelancer para sa trabaho.
So Diana, anong pakiramdam ng nanalo?
Masaya, masaya.
Lot. For the third time around, lot.
Okay lang yan. So Terry, sugat ka sa akin. May call po si Terry.
Oo nga naman.
From yesterday.